Hey YouTube, just an update on this guy and his tank and his food and whatnot. I got this little dollar thing, I forgot what it was called. It's full of dried up crickets and mealworms and dandelions and whatnot. He ate some, you know. Also have some romaine lettuce and carrots. I put calcium dust on it a little bit. For some reason, he likes to lick the calcium dust. I don't think it's a problem, but if it is, just let me know.